accept the challenge because of three things. Yeah. First, I want to be fit, I want to be healthy, and then I want to feel more confident about myself. My job involves a lot of stress and a lot of paperwork. I usually eat when I do them, so food became my outlet. And, you know, usually I edit my photos when I post them online, and I don't want to do that anymore. I just want to be comfortable with my own skin. So Sam has an endomorph body type, which means that her body tends to hold on to fat more. So focusing on Sam's body type, we'll be doing more HIIT, or high intensity interval trainings. This is where you go slow, you go fast, you go slow, you make your heart rate go up, and this will help you burn more fat. We'll also do a lot of resistance training about 3 to 4 times a week, and we will focus on larger muscle groups, the back and the legs. You will build muscle, which will help you with your metabolism.
Continue to watch out for BeKami's 1 month fitness challenge. Like and subscribe to BeKami's YouTube channel.